Guys, good to see you, and it's a big day today. So my girlfriend's having a birthday party, and it's Stranger Things themed, so I have decided to go as Jonathan. But one big difference between me and Jonathan is Jonathan doesn't have a beard. Noticed, but I do. So this bad boy needs to go. I've literally just dabbed my face with warm water to help soften the hair so it doesn't pull so much. The scissors. Now I look really weird. The sound might be a bit old school because I'm using the phone mic. Of a chin, so that's why I like the bottom bit to be a bit longer to like balance out my face, if you know what I mean. I don't know if I like it or not. So I'm going with the scissors first to shorten it. And just not at all systematic, just attacking. Oh no. This must be like a minute version of when you get plastic surgery and then suddenly you realise you look like a cat or something like that. At least this is reversible. I think I've attacked it enough to be able to shape it. I just got some shaving cream. I wish you had smell-o-vision because it smells really nice. Wash my hands and then I'll put you back. I can't have you falling asleep on me. Definitely not my smoothest video. Sink up with a bit of water. I can see 12-year-old me. If you are wondering, it's the Gillette Sensitive Razor. I salute you. Steady. You really are drunk today. Not quite sure what's up with you. Smooth as you like, and I do have a bit of I'm dying. We just pretend that didn't happen. This could be video ever. That being said, it can only get better. So there we go. Clean shave.